What's going on, Fast Family? Fast Matt here with Lex and Tim, currently going to Walmart, or walking in, actually, to Tim. Oh, dang. Okay. Welcome to Walmart. Oh, man, you know what we forgot? Water jugs. We gotta, walk back out. I know, quickest Walmart job ever, right? Actually, we're just headed back out to go get water jugs. Fuck, run!
We raced in the cart.
We stole a cart caught on camera.
Stole a cart at Walmart caught on camera. Oh, fuck no.
We were chased.
Chased out of Walmart.
For stealing.
Yeah, we're gonna need another fucking cart.
Circuit 407, go!
Alright, finding Tim and Lex now. But also, happy Labor Day, you guys. You guys are truly the best. I don't know what I would do without you. I gotta see if they have, the other cart. And see where all that goes. Yeah, I think they have it. But... yep, okay. Water. I will be right back. I mean, might as well. Hey guys, guess what? I just got Lay's. Dumbass joke. Oh man, guys, I will be going outside to work out here very soon. You guys will be able to see that. You guys will end up seeing Anarchy throughout some time of the week and everything like that. Seeing how fun we're gonna do with this episode, and yeah. Hey guys, do the do. Hey, I'm such a jackass. I know. All right, guys. Well, we're here waiting to see what's going on right now. The burgers are over here. Oh, over there? It's the same thing over here, Lex. It's the same thing. ...100% pure beef burgers. Yeah, a gallon a day keeps the weight away. Yeah, she did say spaghetti.
Yeah, that one, but... oh, that's a big one.
Look at my eyes, guys. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes. What do you see?
Spaghetti.
We funfetti. Well, I'm just trying to find the confetti and be like, and that'll be a funfetti confetti machine right there. Haha. Hey guys, I'm going to pack a snack. It'll be my snack pack. Haha. In my backpack. Holy shit, guys. I literally just almost died. Fucking, I'm lifting 100 pounds now on my bar. I just bought two more 25-pound plates. And I have a stiff neck right now. So I was trying to do the military press thing with it. And I knew I couldn't do it with a stiff neck. I'm hoping this situation fixes tomorrow. But fucking... so I'm sitting there... trying to move in everything. I'm calling for Nick for help. And so I had to literally fucking bend over this bar and nearly squished my fucking head. Oh my god. I just barely fucking survived. Thank you, Jesus. Holy fuck, that is the most weight that I fucking lifted. And I mean, I'm still gonna lift it. Don't get me wrong, but I'm not gonna do the military press with a stiff neck again. Fucking no. I mean, I know for a fact I'd be able to fucking lift it, but the thing was, though, is that I was trying to lift it even with this shoulder, and this shoulder is triggering this part of my neck right here that fucking is stiff because I fell asleep on it wrong. Oh, man. Yeah. For further advice in the future, I'm gonna make sure I watch back this video so many times. Like, don't fucking lift that. Don't. Holy sh- okay, well, the road is blocked right now. We were headed to go get Tim, and the road is literally blocked. There's cops and fire trucks and shit blocking the whole thing. Ooh, damn. I wonder what happened.
So I had gotten unused to...
Hey, you know, you should have provided better service. You didn't say at the last window or anything like that. Oh, that's troublesome. Bad service, Lex.
I don't give a shit.
Fuck, man.
I don't get paid enough to care.
Yeah, neither do I. Hey, where do you think I got that from, Mom? Seriously, McLex. Hey, can I have a couple... Can I have a couple water then, too,
no.
Please?
No.
Damn it, you fucking bad service motherfucker.
Idea.
Guys, what the hell just happened? We were on our way home, and this is what happened. We had to take another route because the way by Walmart's already fucking...
Do you want me to go out there?
Ask if I can get out early, and then I can come and find you guys, and then we can all try to get home together?
No, by 10... They should have that first one cleared up. You won't have to worry about the second one if they have the first one cleared up because you'll go the normal way.
Oh, okay.
Second one is in the other direction where they're redirecting everybody.
Do you want
to? Oh, my God.
Tim, I'll go
People
out and
are
ask.
Just stupid. That's all
that is. About it when I see you again. We've come a long way. Tell you all about it when I see you again.
When Greg said that this song was not made again. For fall.
Yeah, it was.
What?
Yeah, it was.
Greg said it was made for anyone who does, like, Paul. And I said, they're not really gay. I'm the only one who is Paul out of the whole Fast and Furious cast.
Bones can wreck your way in the past. This feeling's strong, little small. Turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. And love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, and the line will never be crossed. Establish it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. Now you're gonna be with me for the last ride. Let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. You, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Oh, I believe in streets of gold aren't worth the work, but I'd still wanna go even if they were paved in dirt. I believe the youth is spent well on the young. There's wisdom in your teens would be a lot less fun. I believe just go by the nightly news. Your faith in all mankind would be the first thing you lose. I believe most people are good and most mamas aren't qualified for sainthood. I believe most Friday nights look better under neon stadium lights. I believe you love who you love. Ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't happening. I believe the days go slow and years go fast. And every breath's a gift, the first one to the last. I believe most people are good and most mamas aren't qualified for saying that. I believe most Friday nights look better under neon or stadium lights. I believe you love who you love, ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks. I believe most people are good. I believe most people are good. I believe most people are good. Bridge shining so bright. Strawberry champagne, all nice. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Sex by the fire at night. Silk sheets and diamonds, alright. That's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Say you want a good time. But here I am, baby, here I am, baby. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. What's on your mind? Girl, come get it. All this is here for you. Tell me, baby, tell me, baby. What you gonna do? Oh, glory shining so bright. Strawberry champagne, all nice. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like.
Yeah, she's definitely got to check the other way because it's starting to get foggy down there.
The fire.
That's not going to help her.
No. It's all right. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. All right, guys, I made it home from all... with all that bullshit that happened today with the accidents and shit like that. Oh my god, it was crazy. There's like 3 accidents out on the road towards us that's by Walmart. And I'm really hoping that those people are okay and shit like that and everything goes fine. And I just never experienced accidents like this out here in this area. And now I'm sitting down and I'm watching Raw and The Undertaker is just fucking returned. And the pop was... freaking amazing. Then again, he's always one on the crowd. And for some weird reason, the call with my sister had dropped. I think she might have hung up the phone. But I honestly don't know. But like I said though, the accidents might be a little bit crazy, but I just really hope that nobody got hurt. Honestly. And yeah, I know. And obviously, I know a lot of people out there might say, like, oh, you know, like, it's an accident and shit, and I know people, obviously, with accidents, they just happen. It's not like you plan for an accident to happen and everything, like, car accidents and shit, like, that just happens. So, I really hope that everyone's okay, because there were ambulances, fire department, the police... and everything like that, that they were out, and I'm like, holy fuck. Like, this is crazy, but obviously. Now I'm watching this, and I'll let you guys go a bit. Oh man, you gotta watch where you're stepping around here. Yeah, I got a friend in New York City. He's never heard of Conway Twitty. Don't know nothing about grips and greens. Never been south of Queens. But he flew down here on a business trip. I took him honky-tonkin' and that was it. He took to it like I picked him up, like a cow to cub. We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't hide it. When the band starts banging them fiddle songs, you can't help but hollering.
Yeehaw, when you see them pretty little country queens, man, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on. You're the Billy Bomb, 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 Bomb. Born out in the sticks with an F-150 and a 30-06, or have a Bubba in the family tree to get on down with me. Yeah, Bubba, all you need is an open mind. If it fires you up, you gotta let it shine. When it feels so right that it can be wrong, come on, come on, come on, you ain't alone, you ain't alone. You all got a hillbilly mom down deep inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't hide. When the band starts banging them fiddle songs, can't help but hollering, yeehaw, when you see them pretty little country queens. Man, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on. You're hillbilly bomb, 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 bomb. We all got a hillbilly bone down deep inside. No matter where you're from, you just can't hide. When the band starts banging them fiddle songs, you can't help but hollering, yeehaw, when you see them pretty little country queens. Man, you gotta admit that it's in them jeans. Ain't nothing wrong, just getting on. You're hillbilly bone, ba bone, ba bone, bone. 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 Well, there it is. I'm always going to sing the bone song. On the counter. Oh, at least a time or two. Maybe she'd have thrown it through. Yellow sunset slowly peeping down in the rear view. Oh, how she loved to sit and watch you. Could have done that a whole lot more if I hadn't been so stubborn, been so selfish. Thought about her more, thought about me less. Joked to make her laugh, held her when she cried. A little more of that, maybe I wouldn't be driving like hell, flying like crazy down the highway, calling everyone we know, stopping any place she might be, going any place she might go, beating on the dash, screaming out her name at the windshield, tears soaking up my face. If I'd have loved her this much all along, maybe, maybe, yeah, maybe she wouldn't be gone. She wouldn't be gone. She warned me it was coming. Said if I didn't change, she was leaving. I just didn't believe she would ever really walk out. God, I believe her now. Called her mama, cried like a baby to her best friend. Nathan seen it laying, saying, ain't saying. Now I'm cursing like a fool, praying it ain't too late. All I wanna do is fix my mistakes, find her, beg her for one more try. Until then, damn it, I'll be driving like hell, flying like crazy down the highway, calling everyone we know, stopping any place she might be, going any place she might go, beating on the dash, screaming out her name at the windshield, tears soaking up my face. If I'd have loved her this much all along, maybe, maybe, yeah, maybe she wouldn't be gone. I wouldn't be. beating on the dash, screaming out her name at the windshield. Tears soaking up my face, spite I loved her this much all along. Maybe, maybe, yeah, maybe she would be gone. Red rose side, wildflower fight, only picked you. Took you home and set you on the counter. Oh, at least a time or two. Maybe she'd have thought it through.
All right, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you run over that like button. Make sure you live fast and live young and cherish every second of it while you can. Also, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see all you guys in the next video. Peace out, y'all.